بسم الله والحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله. Continuing in volume 2 of Riyad al-Salihin, book number 8, the book of virtues. Narrated Abdullah bin Amr bin al-As radiyallahu anhuma, that Allah's messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said to me, do not be like so and so, O Abdullah. He used to get up during the night, then abandon the practice, as Bukhari and Muslim. Narrated Abdullah bin Mas'ud radiyallahu anhu, mention was made before the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam of a man who slept throughout the night till dawn. Allah's messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam remarked, he is a man in whose ear shaitan urinated, al-Bukhari and Muslim. This hadith holds inducement for qiyam al-layl and highlights its merits. It also urges one to perpetuate his good action, follow the practice of the righteous, and avoid the way of those who are negligent or become negligent in the performance of virtuous deed. Urination of shaitan in a person's ear or ears can be literally true, although we cannot perceive it, because if a person does not seek the protection of Allah against shaitan, then shaitan joins him in food and other activity, as is evident from other ahadith. Therefore, urination of shaitan is also possible. Some people think it is a metaphor to the effect that he who does not get up at night for prayer and goes on enjoying his sleep, shaitan closes his ears until he does not hear the remembrance of Allah. Some others consider it a metaphor for the contempt and insult of shaitan. In either case, we learn from this hadith that missing the qiyam al-layl is disliked because it provides shaitan an opportunity to create mischief, and he succeeds in creating obstruction in the worship and obedience of Allah. Narrated Abu Huraira radiyallahu anhu, that Allah's messenger sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, when any one of you sleeps, shaitan ties 3 knots at the back of his neck. He recites this incantation at every knot. You have a long night, so sleep. If he awakes and remembers Allah, one knot is loosened. If he performs wudu, the second knot is loosened. And if he offers prayer, all knots are loosened. He begins his morning in a happy and refreshed mood. Otherwise, he gets up in bad spirit and sluggish state, as Bukhari and Muslim. Tying knots can be literal, the way magicians do it in their magical exercises. With this practice, shaitan tries to withhold people from the worship of Allah. Some people are of the opinion that if it is a metaphor for sleepiness, dozing, in any case, shaitan does his level best to withhold a person from the worship of Allah. Shaitan experiences frustration if someone gets up at night for prayer. He also experiences happiness if he manages to keep someone asleep until dawn. Narrated Abdullah bin Salam radiyallahu anhu, that Allah's messenger sallallahu alayhi wasallam said, O people, give currency to the salutations, i.e. exchange greetings of peace, feed the poor and the needy, and offer salah when others are asleep, so that you will enter Jannah in peace, at-Tirmidhi. This hadith has glad tidings for those who enthusiastically do all the good works mentioned in this hadith. Enter Jannah in peace here means that they will enter Jannah without suffering any punishment in hell. والحمد لله رب العالمين.
Inshallah, I'd like to make a suggestion for us, inshallah.